So the coaching staff is looking for his consistency.
And there's the hammer dunk by Bucks. The lead is 17.
Boy, that came quick. Fans enjoyed that breakaway.